did get a little pushback from people who say, you know, Google Voice typing, that's really good for little texts when I talk into my phone, just really brief things, but I'd never want to do a long document with it because it's just too confusing. But when you integrate Google Keep with Google Docs, you have an outline to follow, like a speaker outline, so that you can keep talking, so that you can keep on track.
Here I am in Google Docs, docs.google.com, and I'm in a daily voice trial. To activate Google Voice Typing, I go to Tools and then select Voice Typing. Before I begin clicking to speak, however, I want to show you something to keep you on track. Type on Tools once again, and this time select Keep Notepad. What Google Docs will do at this point is pick up the last note you wrote in Google Keep. And the last note that I wrote was a little document called Get Better at Voice Typing Long Documents. And what I did is just really briefly outlined this very video. Why are we doing this? It's because an outline keeps you on track as you talk.
So try putting Google Keep into your Google Docs so that you can work on your voice typing, keep in track, and remember, one of your best tips to get good at voice typing is to practice every day. And you'll be surprised at how much better you get at it when you can follow that outline and keep on track. Hope this helps. Bye-bye.